Oh my god, there's so many people in the fucking way. Why are we all standing out here? Is no one gonna clear that body up? Okay, fine. Is anyone gonna clear that body up? Get the fucking hell, guys. Oh my god, I'm now stuck between two people in my fat little suit. Jesus. Oh, oh god, Liam.
Whenever you're done corpse squatting, I'm good to go.
Oh god.
So much bigger than I ever imagined.
Jesus Christ, guys. Oh, hey, Sean.
Sean, do you want to get out of here? Go live somewhere else. With me?
Oh god, no, 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 you're right. You can stay there.
Okay, well, maybe some other time. Thanks anyway.
I'm going to leave you here for now, Sean, because I've got to go to Far Harbor, and it's probably a good idea to not just stick you at Sanctuary Hills. Although the temptation is very high. Let's go back to the fucking hell, the Nakano residence. Okay, we're ready. We're at the boat. Let's go. Yes, let's travel. That's a very worrying sounding noise. Oh god, okay. Bye Commonwealth. Bye Nick. Shit, we might have needed Nick. Bye. He'll turn up. God, where are we going? This is not going north, is it? North that way. Oh well. Oh. Oh jeez, we're gonna get some sort of reveal. Oh dear. Shipwrecked stuff. Oh god. Creepy fog and trees, and there's a house up there and some other things. There's a fire. Where are the people? This looks really cool though. Look at this. Look at this. This is like Sleepy Hollow, but not. Loving it. What the fuck is that light? Have we gone? Are we in Dishonored?
Mainlanders ain't nothing but trouble.
Put the damn gun down.
Oh man. This is cool. There's Nick. Hello.
Are you lost? This is Far Harbor. We don't get many visitors around here.
We don't need no freeloaders or more help, Mainlander. So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan, this isn't your dock. It belongs to the whole town. And that means strangers are welcome. Sorry, you've caught us during a difficult time. But Alan's got a point. Not all visitors have good intentions. So, what's your business here?
I am looking for Kasumi.
A young woman from the Commonwealth named Kasumi may have passed through here. Her family hired me to find her.
Some sort of detective, huh? Well, she came through here all right.
At least we know she made it this far.
Okay, well that's not particularly helpful.
Damn it. Mariner's incoming.
Something's coming through the fog!
You, help us defend the town and
what?
I'll answer any questions you have.
What?
Take a post at the top of the wall.
But I just got here!
The hall never lets us down. Now follow me! Be careful on the hall, stranger. Don't fall off! If you do, we might not be able to rescue you in time.
Bitch, please. Like, I'm fine. I'm in my suit. What the fuck are these? These are cool little lights.
Something's out there.
You sure you saw something?
This ain't a drill!
What's that noise, Precious? Also, Nick, you're blocking me. Blocking me, man. I'm scared, guys. This is... Oh.
Mariner, there's no time. Look to the fog. They're coming.
Gophers! Oh, God! Defend yourselves!
Guys, what the hell's going on? What the hell are they? Oh god. Oh god, they're like little salamander things. Creepy. And they move quite fast. Jesus, they're ugly. Yeah, they move really fast. Hang on, I'm gonna get down. Hello? Hello? Oh god. Nick? Nick. Be careful, Nick. Who knows what could happen. Whoa, fuck, it's legendary. What the shit are you? Fuck! Run away! You are nasty. I don't want you in near me. Get lost. Fuck. Oh god, I've run out of ammo, guys. What do we do? Panic? That's probably what we're gonna do. Oh, bitch, please get out of the way. Get out the... Could you... Oh my god. Get his head. Jesus Christ, it's all a bit close here, but this will do nicely. Screw you! Also, don't set me on fire, please, God. What the shit are those? And oh God, I can't. Angler. Oh my God, they're creepy but amazing. They're only little though, I think. Oh, hello. They do spit some sort of weird shit, though. Ugh.
We're clear. All right. Well done, all. Open the gate.
Oh. A TV dinner tray. Rat poison. God, there's loads of shit. Condensed fog. Activate. What the hell? Because you can add some fog if you want. God, what weird little... Oh dear, sorry mate. You're not a survivor, are you? What a weird little set of enemies. In a cool sort of way. Let's... I might actually just pop out of this and see if we can fix my leg up, because I've totally noticed that something's dying. How about it, buddy? Can we repair you? What, are we going to lose quick? Oh, we're going to lose you quite quickly. I've got to do some prioritising. And that's it. That's all the repairs. Oh no, we can repair you. Sure. Because they're quite pricey because they're big, big things. But that's alright. I think I've done it now. Do a little bit of repairs. We're in a bit of an awkward state because we're actually nowhere near our base, so we have to fast travel back if we want to do anything, but that's totally fine. There we go. Beautiful. Restored. This looks cool. Hello, Sandra Lee. So yeah, it's just another place if you want to go to it. Let's talk to what's-her-face, Captain Avery.
And now you see what we're up against. The fog and the creatures it spits out have taken the whole island from my people. But for your help when we needed it, you deserve this.
Thanks. What is this deal with the fog and stuff?
What's the fog?
Where to begin? The fog's radioactive, right? But there are pockets of it, the deep fog, that are hard fallout. And as deadly as that is, that's only part of the problem. Things live in the fog, thrive. You think what attacked the harbor's bad? Oh, there's far worse further inland.
That sounds cool. Like, you know, radioactive fog has made all the wildlife go completely apeshit. Brilliant!
Lost the whole island?
Oh, the fog's been here forever. There are good years when it recedes and the island's almost normal. Then there are times when it spreads all over. People have to cling to any patch of land free of the fog. For the past, 8 years or so, it's been getting as bad as it's ever been. Now, Far Harbor's one of the only places left that's safe.
Well, yeah, why don't you leave?
Everywhere I go, nobody's got it easy.
Hey!
No argument here. I think...
I'm done cowering behind your damn hull, Avery. Time you let me deal with the real problem. With the right people and my guns, I can end those Children of Adam cultists for good.
The fog's been here forever. The children didn't make it.
Before the Rat Eaters came, the fog was under control. They come, and it all goes wrong. It's time we do something.
No need to burden a stranger with all this nonsense.
No, hang on. So are you saying that the Children of Adam have made the fog worse? No, I don't want to go and kill them. I guess there's a faction decider here, but, yeah, no, why, what? Why kill them?
What's the deal with the Children of Adam?
They're religious folk. Worship the power of Adam. Which is radiation, I guess. If you want details, you'd have to find and ask them. We used to have a peace with them until a certain hothead menace named Alan Lee.
Now that's enough. That preacher came into the harbor saying that it was Adam's will that we lost our land. That it was Adam's goddamn will that we lost so many friends and family. And that the Adam would wipe this whole place clean of us.
If it were up to me, you'd hang for what you did to that preacher, Alan.
Oh. Oh dear. Okay, so he started a war. I guess we need to try and fix it.
What did he do to the preacher?
Alan pulled a gun on him. He claims the preacher reached for his. We don't have police, or really any law, just custom and popular sentiment. And after everything the preacher said, it was abundantly clear doing anything to Alan would have made matters worse.
Okay, well back to business, because I'm not killing them for you.
Can we get back to business?
Sorry for all that. You're here for Kasumi, right? She headed inland to the Synth Refuge, Acadia. Getting there will be dangerous. You'll need a guide. Old Longfellow. No one knows the fog like him. But a word of warning, he's a bit of an acquired taste.
Old Longfellow. Old Long... Who's naming these people?
Thanks for the info.
Best place to look for Longfellow's at the bar. The last plank. And, please, lend a hand around town if you're able. Even if it's slapped away, people like the Mariner and Cassie and others need help. And let me say something you might not hear again. Thank you.
Oh, and she's off. Okay, right, we'll talk to old Longfellow. Oh, you're the Mariner.
Mariner.
The hull took a battering, to be sure. But she wouldn't be standing at all if it weren't for you. They call me the Mariner. Shipwright. Handyman. I'm the only one keeping the harbor afloat. Well, beside Captain Avery.
Right, do you want help?
Why doesn't anyone help you?
Each harborman is the captain of his own ship. Worked fine for generations on the homesteads. Your land, your rules. But when the island pushed them onto my dock, one by one, the ungrateful bastards expect me to look after my land. Even though they're squatting on it, like wretches.
Okay, well do you want me to go and beat them up? Because I could totally do that.
If it's that bad, why put up with it?
I couldn't very well toss them back into the fog, could I? Bad luck, that. Surely their spirits would haunt me to my grave. And that's a fact.
Okay, well, nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. I hope the island doesn't kill you quick. Or slow, for that matter. I don't suppose you'd be willing to lend a hand. In order to do proper repairs, I need tools. Specialized tools. And they won't be easy to come by. 450 caps if you can, though.
So, I'd be risking my life for only 450 caps.
I'm a bit short on caps. But I have old Jimmy's shotgun I can give you. Heavens no, he can't use it anymore.
I'll take old Jimmy's shotgun, why not?
Sign me up. I'll help.
Eagle's Cove Tannery. Tools are certain to be there. Now get.
You're welcome. Jesus Christ. Well, okay. Power tools, I see. We need some power tools. No worries. So that's her picked up the quest for that. Someone over there. There are people all over the place. Hi, Brooks.
You know, it just don't build itself. I need proper wood, steel, nails, the like.
Nobody asked you to cobble together that stupid wall. You want yourself commodities? You know how to get them.
Oh, Alan just sounds like a pain in the ass. I mean, we could just shoot him now. Right, come on then, old lot. Ooh.
Hell yeah.
You've unlocked POI map markers across the island. What does that mean? Have we unlocked all of the... Oh. Places of interest. That's not that many. There's a lighthouse. Wonder if we end up going there. Cranberry Island Bog. Ugh. Rayburn Point, Echolate Lumber, cinema. We go to the cinema, guys. Cinema, what's that? Oceanarium. I wonder if that's where all the stuff's come from. Maybe.
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia?
Heard there was a scuffle out there. You get your hands dirty? I'm done leading people to their deaths in the fog. Last fella couldn't keep up. Didn't last 5 minutes.
Dude. I've come to you in full armor, in full power armor. Do you really think that's gonna happen to me?
I'm not some no-name mainlander. I'm tough enough for your little island.
Sling a bit of lead on the hull, and now you think you're ready to walk in the fog, do you? Things you'll see inland make that look like a Sunday stroll.
Cool.
I helped the harbor out. I figure all of you owe me something, at least.
Well, I suppose there's a bit of truth there. I can get you to Acadia. But you've got to listen to me. Go where I say, when I say it. Still won't be easy. You stock up on your necessities, Rad-X and the like. And then the real work can begin.
Okay. That's fine. Let's go.
Let's go, Longfellow.
Follow me, then.
Let's go, go, go. Come on. Oh, hello. There we go. He's on. Bye.
Here, kitty.
Oh, the cat's called Tink. Oh, I see. Also, oh man, now I've got too much shit. Why does this happen to me? Nick, help.
Life's too bloody short.
Hey.
Help, help. Yes, yes, take these guns off of me. Oh yeah, of course. I forgot to give you that. Are you not... Dude, are you not using this again? Fucking use your gun. Oh man, I'm just going to give it all to you, dude. You can just look after it for me. Yeah, just don't... Don't spend it all at once or lose it. That would be great.
Acadia is above the fog line on the mountain. It's a bit of a hike. You might want to take this for the road. Case foul, see. But it'll help.
What am I taking? Oh, Murloc jelly.
Right? All your medical and food needs.
Protect your loved ones with my
We need to move through the main. Old mountain trail where we're. The fog ain't like nothing you've seen in the Commonwealth. Mainlanders think a dose of Radaway is all you need. Tracks. Fresh ones. Trappers ahead. When the bullets start flying, find cover.
Right, okay. Well, we'll see about that. Do I want Radaway? Sure, let's just take some Rad-X and see what happens, eh? I mean, what's the worst that could happen? Ho 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 ho. God.
Head down if you want to live.
No, I'll just use this. It'd be cool. There's a fresh lobster here, mate. Can I get anything from in here? Oh, hello. Nuka-Cola. Oh yeah, I'll take the cram, sure. Oh, here we go. Oh hey, scrounging trapper. I like your arms. They're like really cool. Sadly, you're a bit shit though. Do you really want to mess with me? Cause like, I will own your face.
Let's count the ammo and see what's left. We ain't alone.
I don't think we're alone. I'm just gonna wander in. I mean, this power armor kind of owns everything. Where are you? Shall I come in and find you? When I do, I will kill you. I will.
I can smell it. Do you hear it? Does it speak to you?
No, nothing speaks to me. I don't think. I mean, you have to be a little bit more specific. A lobster trap hat. Oh, man. And coastal armor. Where are you? There you are. Sorry, I was busy. Dead. Right, where were we?
You're not half bad in a scrap.
Hey.
Figured I'd have to take care of a lot of them. Might just make a proper Far Harbor woman out of you. See, the fog can do a number on you. Get you all turned around. There's something in your brain. Trappers were mean to begin with, but now...
That's why I've got my armor on with a compass, dude. I'm liking this, though. I'm liking this sort of fogginess.
Hear that? Crawler. They usually stick to the deep fog. Best we steer clear.
A crawler?
You never know.
It's kind of ticking the box that I don't think Fallout 4 delivered on, you know, of like this kind of atmosphere. It's quite nice to have. It's almost Skyrim-esque, isn't it? Because of the like the fog and the trees and the setting. And I think that's really nice. Also, it'd be really nice if we had a new Elder Scrolls at E3 this year, just saying. I don't know if we will.
When I was a young lad, no higher than you and me, the whole island was covered in fog. Fog eventually rolled back. People resettled. But they got comfortable, started taking things for granted. Folk got short memories. All this has happened before.
So it just repeats itself. You guys just keep going back and forth away from this fog. Maybe you should just all move, you know? Just come to the Commonwealth where there's no weird fog.
There's someone or something else here.
You're dead!
Ugh. Blight. Oh, guys.
Take them all.
Dealt with. Oh, good. Sweet. Well, that's them dealt with. That's them done. Sorted. I think I'll take that. I don't really want the gulp innards, to be honest. I'll take the Verloc meat. Sure. But I'm kind of good without the rest. Thanks. Thanks for the offer. Ugh, gulpers. Right, dude, where are we going?
Gulpers got a fondness for fresh water. A small gulper, like the ones in these parts, is a fair challenge. Now the big ones, they can grow 2-3 times the size of a man.
Oh.
Good thing you don't see too many of them.
Dude. Whoa. Dude, what are you doing? Fuck you. I think that's it. I think we're alright. Are you just hiding in the bushes? Okay, fine. I'll just deal with it all, shall I? As usual. Could I have just bumbled my way up here on my own? Because there was an option, wasn't there, to say, actually, I don't need you. But then I guess you'd probably struggle, wouldn't you? Unless they just say, follow the road and leave you at it.
Hold there.
Oh, hello. Hi.
Stringing one more soul to their damnation, old man?
Well, what have we here? Another rad worshipping lunatic. That's what.
Your barbs do not harm me. I am shielded by my faith.
How about bullets? Faith shield you against those too?
Can we just get along, everyone? Like, God's sake.
Oh, whoa, let's just settle down, okay?
You're right. Waste of ammo.
Do not sully this one with your blasphemy, old man. You. I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes. Beasts that subvert the will of Adam.
What did they do?
What's Acadia done to make you distrust them?
They supply Far Harbor with the means to turn back Adam's holy fog. You'd do well to avoid such creatures, and instead seek the only true master of this land.
No, you know what? No, I think we're fine. Thank you very much.
All right, I'm listening. Tell me about Adam.
Tell you? Look around. You stride through his kingdom. A land blanketed beneath sacred fog. A land Adam has claimed for his children. And you may join our family if he deems you worthy.
I'd quite like to not do that. But yeah, I'm all right, thank you. Yeah, I don't really want to be in a cult. I'm not really a fan of Adam.
On second thought, I'm good.
So be it. But I would be mindful where you step. After all, you are in Adam's kingdom now.
If you're done wasting time with a fanatic, let's move on.
I think this may end up coming to a head in which we kill them all.
Up ahead, the air is clean. No fog. Acadia is not too far now.
Just because if they are doing what I think they're doing, and they're ensuring that, you know, no one else on this land can live, it may be that they have to go. As horrible as that is, fuck them, frankly. Is this like an old telescope or something, I guess?
And we've arrived. Acadia's already been watching us for a good spell. If you want to talk with them, just go inside.
Thank you very much, Longfellow.
You need my help again. You come see me. Got a cabin just outside of Far Harbor. Good place to tool up your gear, get some rest, or get stinking drunk. Just make sure if you're bringing a bottle of something strong, there's enough to share.
Maybe later, I think, is probably the fair thing to say, because obviously we've got Nick with us, and he's all about them synths. So, yeah, but thank you very much for guiding me here, Longfellow, and maybe we'll see you a little bit later, you crazy monobrow wearing man with a very big nose. But yeah, take care, dude, and try to get killed all the way back.
Maybe later, Longfellow.
All right, but I'm serious about the offer. You ever want to hunt the forests and waters of the island together, I could think of worse things to do.
Yeah, all right. There's such a thing as being too keen, you know? Bye, dude. See you soon. Oh my god, what a nutter. Nah, I'm sure he's lovely. I'm sure he's harmless unless you cross him, which we will not be doing. So there we go, guys. That is Fallout Far Harbor for now. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.